Today marks the beginning of Kwanzaa, and a big celebration is happening in the Farish Street district. The Farish Street Main Street Project and Women for Progress organizations put together today's celebration. The first day of Kwanzaa is called Umoja. That means unity in Swahili.
Kwanzaa is derived from an African tradition called First Harvest, which is common throughout the continent of Africa. And this is a gathering of first the harvest and thankful for that. And also it becomes an end gathering where the people gather. So now it becomes a community, family, end gathering where you come together and share.
Today's ceremony was set to take place in the park on Farish Street, but the chilly temperatures drove it indoors to Farish Street Baptist Church.